This is my first time inhabiting a shell. Is that really you? Get off my cheeks, Gary. Get over here, wild rascal.
Come on, over. Come on, right here. Wait.
Hug me tight, Hugh.
Hugging.
Okay.
I missed you so much.
That was the worst hug I've ever received.
Gary, we're about to blindfold.
Quick, Hugh, run! And a little faster this time.
Sprint mode engaged.
Come on, Hugh! Put the pedal to the metal!
This hug. Gary, may I speak in ironics? You're a prisoner once again.
Wow, freaking hilarious insight, Hugh.
Now we gotta get out of here.
Home free, boys! Home free!
Okay, here we go. We got this.
I can feel the oil rushing to my head.
Okay.
Like sound too good to be true, right?
So kind of. Sometimes, if you're lucky.
Life takes the crap in your hand and hands you two slices of bread and turns that crap into a crab leg sandwich.
You know, but the crab sandwich is still made out of crap.
Yeah.
Ava, I like that name. I'm Hugh. I am also an AI.
Oh, sure you are. Any more questions?
I didn't even have that question.
Right.
I like her.
Everyone's been training year round for this race, except for the crew of the Crips, and not look impressive. Krakorian odds makers have them all dead by the end of the first heat.
We're gonna get them.
This is how Gary
talk about the news at the
end. Well, that little one's kind of catchy. Get to
Gary.
I have a body for everybody.
What I mean?
Light is going to need extensive repairs to
the airlines, light bulbs, and captain's backpacks.
I was going to say that, Ava.
Yeah, but you didn't.
Isn't Ava the best? Right, Hugh? Do you hear me? You.
Have I really
you.
Sunk this
you.
Low?
You sure? Ooh.
Smell it up, Clarence. It's the glorious scent called freedom.